all the heads of departments, deans, and my dear colleagues, and my dear friends. It's a historic occasion that we are about to kickstart the fifth Sangathan in the AUG campus. Let's give a hand for that.
Our very dear former Vice Chancellor Dr. Sharma, Deputy Vice Chancellor General Sohag, Pro Vice Chancellor Madam Banerjee, my very distinguished members of the faculty, officers of the Amity University Gurgaon, and my very dear, highly inspired and excited student friends, let me extend my very best wishes to you on this momentous occasion when we are beginning with our commitment to participate in the Sangathan activities of 2014. You will agree with me that our nation is looking forward towards the youth of this country who would create a better tomorrow for themselves and for the
nation. You are in fact the hope for the whole world, the whole humanity. The whole world is looking towards you. And the whole world wants the youth to be, youth of this country, to be strong physically, mentally strong and capable of scaling the unscalable, making impossible possible. They're looking towards you to be united, not fragmented in caste, colors or regions of the kind which whole world was accustomed to earlier. They're looking towards uniting our youth for a common cause, and that cause is to make this nation one of the greatest nations on planet Earth.
Also present a colorful cultural program depicting the different cultures followed in different states of India. As most occasions in India are initiated by an offering to the divine powers, we shall begin with the Ganesh Vandana.